because it looked like an easy win from the outside, but how was it behind the steering wheel?
Well, maybe it looked like a bit easier because I wasn't so busy today, but you know, winning on this track with these conditions is always difficult. You just need to do a small mistake and you're off, so you have to be very, very concentrated. The concentration is very important here in the wet, so we managed to do a very good race. We had a good pace, we know that from qualifying, so I'm really happy, thanks to the guys, they did a massive job, and yeah, season looks to be really, really good for us at the moment.
You increase your leadership at the championship?
Yes, that makes me very happy. We still have a race tomorrow, so we will focus on that, but for tonight I'm very happy and we will celebrate together with the team, and afterwards we will think about tomorrow, but I'm very happy at the moment. Thank you. Thank you.
Ringrazio Ciclostartoria, vai top shot, il Comune Tuttra!